This frail tub, we're a VW Golf. It's 19 TDI. And we're going to do a job on the bricks here. So you see where the brick is sort of badly rusted here. And badly corroded, and the hood's jammed on. And we'll take the brick caliper apart and clean it. Free it out. Our first operation, we're going to get off these two studs here at the back of the caliper. One at the bottom, 2/13. So we'll take off the caliper and we'll take off the disc. Just a wee screw here. Remove that. You want to get the disc off. So the caliper off first, then the brake pads off, then the disc off. That's our next operation. On our VW Golf. Now the next operation, we pull off the calipers. We need a 15mm spanner and 13. So we hold the inside nut with a 15. You slack them with a 13. And you stick off that top and bottom nut. See what's knuckles here. We got the tight side. So we just keep screwing to get it off here. Certainly come there now. So the top one off and the bottom one off. And we've got the caliper. That'll be our next step. Now we get at the bottom one. This one's the same. And just screw this one off as well. So the two bolts out now. Top and bottom. And over there. I'm gonna get a needle bar now and just leave it at the caliper here. Seize on, you see it seize up. So just leave it from top to bottom. It should come off. Off she comes. Just knock the pads out there as well. There's seize on there. So him should come out. And once them straight then we take off the centre nut here. That's our next step. Now we've got a wee spline tool here to get off the little nut here on the disc here. Let's screw that off. Then you might get on your safety glasses in. So on the old safety glasses. I had a wee slap here at 12 o'clock here with the 2-point hammer. And off she comes. You can see there's not much gripping power there though, it's gripping as well, you know. Brakes to hold the bike. So next up is going to clean this in the wire brush. And we'll put on a new brake disc. That's our next step. Our next step is the wire brush. Now we're going to clean around the hub here. And give the old brake holder here, we clean as well. Make sure the sliding sleeves are free here. That's our next step. Next step now is get the brake disc into gasoline rag or thinner rag and clean the grease off the disc both sides. I'm going to select the hub here at 12 o'clock here, a little hole here on this one. I'll just hook the brake disc back in. We'll get our screw in and we'll screw the little hole screw back into this here. And then we'll fit our brake pads and use our wind back tool to wind back the caliper. That'll be our next step. So we'll just put that back in. Next step now, put our brake pads. on this side, on the other side. Our next step now, get our wind back to there, and we'll wind back the piston on the brake caliper. That's our next operation. We'll put our caliper back on again.